I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Will.
I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Kayla.
We have a lot of news for you on prom, dual enrollment, and much more.
Let's get this show started.
Hello, I am Mott, and this is Anthony, and we have a special announcement for you. The West Ottawa Student Senate officer elections and the Student Senate senator elections will take place this year via email. The officer elections will be today and will be open for 24 hours.
The senator elections will be May 12th.
Please be sure to vote.
Track and field team defeated Rockwood by a score of 77-59 on Thursday night to push for their undefeated OK Red record to 4-0, led by Ryan Holmick, Justin Freeman, Ben Stryker, Jesse Grover, DeMario King, and Brian Knowles. The Panthers stood up to the 15-year challenge and handled the Rams in their own house. Come out to see the track and field team host the Von Enz Relays on Saturday, May 2nd, beginning at 9:30 a.m.
Seniors, if you were absent last Thursday or had obligations to take care of and could not pick up your cap and gown, Jocelyn's will be here again this Thursday, April 30th. Jocelyn's will set up in the North High School cafeteria during both lunches. If you owe a balance for your cap and gown or merchandise, you will need to pay with cash or money order. No personal checks will be accepted. Please make every effort to pick your order up on Thursday. Prom is coming up pretty quick, and this year it will be held at Lake Town Conference Center in Saugatuck. Hannah made a video for us about prom.
So I guess we better check it out.
Yes!
Hey, will you go to prom with me?
Yes!
Wrong person, I'm sorry.
Invited to prom, so make sure you find a group of friends and head to prom. It's on May 16th. Don't miss it.
If you'd like to support Woah Love, t-shirts will be on sale this week until Wednesday, May 6th. They will be $10 per t-shirt and you must prepay. These t-shirts will be available sizes extra small to extra large. There will only be 100 available, so submit your order forms ASAP.
Those of you going to be juniors or seniors next year, you should consider being a part of I Challenge You. You will work in teams with students from West Ottawa High School, as well as students from other high schools in Ottawa County, at a local company to explore real-world issue that the business is facing. The students' ideas are then presented back to the leadership at the company and a panel of judges at the end of the program.
Participating students have the opportunity to earn college credit, and the winning team will receive scholarship funds. Applications are due now, and there is a link to the application on wobnonline.com. Want to learn more? There will be an informational meeting during seminar today. Stop to see Mr. Irwin, and he will make the seminar arrangements for you.
There will be a Young Republicans meeting on Thursday, April 30th, after school until 3:30. Donuts will be provided. Contact McKenna Stam with any questions.
All seniors need to sign up for Jungle. The cost is $60. However, scholarships are available for those who need it. Trust me, you don't want to miss this.
Students interested in dual enrollment for next year, listen up. Dual enrollment is an option for taking college-level classes at one of our surrounding colleges. If you have exhausted the courses that West Ottawa is able to give you, you wish to take dual enrollment art course through Kendall College, taught by one of our very own art teachers, or you simply wish to take a college course, please come to the dual enrollment meeting to listen to your options. This meeting will be held today during seminar in the South Building, room 130, and on that same evening at 7 in the North Building LGI room. Your parents are welcome and encouraged to join us at either meeting. Please see Mr. Veldkamp, dual enrollment coordinator and counselor at the South Building, for any questions.
Win prizes this week for Corsage's Boutonniere senior photo sessions, gift cards, and more. Just buy a pencil at lunch for $1 and you'll be entered to win your choice of these great prizes. Pay to play at both lunches this week in both buildings. Audition information for 2015-2016 school year vocaliers and select women's ensemble are available at the North Reception Desk in the South Office. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Pearson at in the South High School or email her at pearsonp@westottawa.net.
It looks like Marina has a video for us on the best spot in the lot.
Hey, Wo, I'm here at the best spot in the lot. Throughout this year, some Pride winners have been given this prize that allows them to park at the best spot in either North or South for a whole week. However, some students have been parking here even when they haven't received the prize.
If you win best spot in the lot, an administrator will bequeath you a piece of paper to stick on your dash with the dates that you won it for. Make sure this is visible when you park. If you don't have this paper up, then it's clear you didn't win and you shouldn't be parked there in the first place.
If you didn't win the pass, don't park there. That's all there is to it. Remember to show pride and go Wo.
Well, it looks like the show is coming to an end.
Sad to say, but we do hope you guys have a good rest of your week.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, West Ottawa.
I'm Paige.
And I'm Kaylee.
Let's get this show started.
WOBN starts
now. Through the Holland and Zealand Community Foundation are now open. Visit cfhz.org to apply for the scholarship today. All applications are due by 5 p.m. on March 2nd.
All seniors need to sign up for Jungle. The cost is $60. However, scholarships are available for those who need it. Trust me, you do not want to miss this. Do you and your family need help with the FAFSA? Come to the FAFSA completion on February 17th from 5 to 7 p.m. and February 26th from 3 to 5 p.m. Snacks will be provided.
Already completed your FAFSA? Email or bring your FAFSA confirmation page to Ms. Leacher to be entered into a raffle for an awesome prize. Interested in a career in law or criminal justice? The Grand Rapids Police Department Youth Police Academy is currently taking applications for summer 2015. Come learn more about this great opportunity tomorrow during seminar in the North Library Workroom.
There will be a dance marathon fundraiser at Panera Bread this Wednesday, February 11th. Please bring a coupon and eat bread to raise dough from 4 to 8 p.m. See you there. The Westall High School Winter Comedy Scapino runs this weekend. Tickets are just $8 and all seats are reserved.
Performances are February 13th and 14th at 7:30 p.m. and February 15th at 2:30 p.m. You can get your tickets online at www.seatyourself.biz/West Ottawa.
Benvenuto to the Ristorante Scapino. Tonight, for your dining pleasure, we offer you an appetizer of sweet romance. Tonight, the super will be a sizzling selection of fatherly advice. Your salad will be prepared at your table by our efficient waitstaff. Cleanse your palate, a confection of camaraderie. for your entree, a ravenous ragout of a ridiculous revenge. Our reputation precedes us, as is evident by all of these satisfied customers. Finally, a delectable diversion of delicious desserts. We are looking forward to seeing each and every one of you. Ciao.
A flower sale for Valentine's Day is occurring during your lunches at both North and South. Single flowers for $2 or three flowers for $5. Orders will end when we run out or on Thursday, February 12th. The West Ottawan is sponsoring the 10th annual school-wide poetry competition.
Submissions are due today.
Students may submit two copies of one or two poems to Mrs. Strobel by hand or email at strobelk@westottawa.net.
One copy of each poem should include the poet's name. What the second copy should have no name.
Winners will be announced and the poem published in February issue of the school newspaper.
Looks like that's all we have for you today.
Hope you have a great rest of your day, West Ottawa.
Bye.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed.
I feel like Black History Month means to me is like, you know, a time where African Americans can once again come together and like stand up proud over because of all the trials and hardship that they had to go through back in the days of slavery and segregation and discrimination. So I mean, like, yeah, we're able to celebrate proudly and held our heads high.
Black History Month means to me that our country is able to be equal and work together as one.
And as a school, we're very diverse, and it brings us closer almost, such as like a family.
What Black History Month means to me is to give thanks to our African American leaders.
I kind of wish that we had off on Martin Luther King Day, to be honest.
Here in West Ottawa, we have a very diverse school. We should show joy for our school by celebrating and learning about all of our nationalities because WO cares.
Here at West Ottawa, we have a phenomenal track team. And I took a closer look at how they're doing this season and how people are doing on an individual level.
Hey, Mayor Cody. So what are your techniques for throwing for track?
Well, I do the spin rotation and I glide when I throw shots. So.
And how are you doing personally over the season?
Well, I just threw 131 feet, and I'm getting close to 40 in shot put, so.
Oh, that's cool.
All right. I track fits.
Overall, our team's been pretty good. We're 4-2 right now, and personally, I feel like I've been doing pretty well as a jumper.
How do you think you're doing, like, you personally?
I'm doing really good. I'm improving every meet, so we'll see how conference goes.
And what do you run usually?
I run the 400, the 4x1, 4x2, 4x4, and I do long jumps sometimes, and 100.
Great job, Will, and everybody be sure to go out and check out one of their track meets.
All of the lights. Turn up the lights in here, baby. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby.
Hey.
Hey.
I think WBN should start now too. So, cool beans?
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
Cool beans. Cool.
Beans?
Cool. 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 Cool.
Beans.
Cool.
Beans. 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 Beans.
Cool.
Beans. Beans.
Cool beans!
So, cool beans?
Cool beans.
WBN starts now.
So I'm here, Ms. DeWard. So can you tell us about Polar Plunge?
Polar Plunge is an annual activity that happens all over the nation and all over Michigan, and it funds Special Olympics. Special Olympics is competitive athletic activity for people with special needs, and you can do it as young as elementary school all the way through adult life.
So when is it?
It's Saturday, February 21. The registration starts at 11, so you can walk up and register that day. The parade is at 11:45, parade of costumes. Plunging starts at noon, and then the awards and party are as soon as the last plunger jumps in the cold water.
Alright, and how do you give?
If you go to the first giving site that's been listed on the WBN show, there are three West Ottawa families that are jumping that are in the top five givers right now. It's on the bottom left-hand part of the page. Mr. Patrick Avery is Aspen Avery's dad. Mr. Ben Butler is Jacob's dad, and Mr. Tony Donk is a Hope professor and a dad of two West Ottawa graduates. Those are all from our West Ottawa family, and I know they'd appreciate it along with all of our Special Olympians.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's coming.
It's coming.
It's coming.
I'm Kayla, and I'm thankful for being able to come to an amazing school like West Ottawa every day.
And I'm Kaylee, and I'm thankful for my friends who make me laugh.
Now we're going to go see what West Ottawa's thankful for.
I'm Sadie, and I'm thankful for my family and my wonderful friends.
My name is Ben Horner, and I'm thankful for our family and the troops that are fighting overseas for our freedom.
I'm Megan, and I'm thankful for my family and my friends.
I'm Michaela Martini, and I am thankful for Kaylee.
My name is Chantrell Stevenson. I am thankful for life.
I'm Ashley Backus, and I'm thankful for my sister Kayla.
I'm Mackenzie Grundick, and I am thankful for my friends and family and for a warm home to stay in at night.
Hi, it's me, Cliff. I like your family.
I'm David Rich, and I'm thankful for my main man, Griff.
Guys, I never knew what to do with my hands.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Stop. Okay, ready?
Hey, what's Ottawa?
I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Kayla.
That was awkward.
And I'm Kayla. I need to say my name.
Oh! I forgot
about you.
Who's the people that grew up?
Say hands up. Okay, ready? Hey, what's Ottawa?
I'm Kaylee.
And I'm Kayla.
Okay, sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, what's Ottawa? Hey, West Ottawa.
Guys, can you freaking go?
Is this your first year now? Yeah. Is this April? Okay,
Kayla's
sorry.
She goes.
Hey, West Ottawa.
I'm Kaylee.
I'm Kayla.
And I'm Anna. Spring break is right around the corner.
Why did it take so long?
Because I forgot that I had to say it. Okay, I'm so sorry. The Anna show. I'm ready, set.
It says that
like
the real final lift up.
That's good.
Okay, are you recording?
Stop looking down.
Are you recording?
Yes. It's okay. What do you think of the little break?
Oh, there's nothing.
So make sure that shot's there.
Huh?
Does it look good?
I'm kind of off-centered, but... Oh.
You can look good, though.
Okay. I'll make you look like a sexy bastard.
Should I just take my...
Yeah, I do. Kaylee, take your shirt off too.
What?
Start stripping.
Me too?
No. Okay, you guys look awesome.
Okay. How do we start this?
Can I ask you and then you say something funny? Because like you're funny than I
So hey, can you guys be quiet for like 2 seconds?
Ooh.
Thank you. I asked nicely.
No, she did.
That was like the most bitchiest way to ask.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Sojo, what do you think? You.
Sojo?
You told me. I was copying what you said.
Oh. I was joking. Don't do that.
So what do you want me to say?
Start it off.
Alright, so, just got back from winter break. What do you think people did?
I should say it's funny.
Oh my god. Say something about how there's no snow on the ground. That's for sure.
Probably sad that... There's just one episode of Family Guy. It's like, this guy was like, I can't believe that in my parents' basement. Playing video games and mastering those video games.
You should do that.
No, I'm not going to talk about masturbation.
You don't know what you're going to say.
Stop looking at Voodoo Devil stuff.
Okay, so...
Do you believe that?
Yeah.
God.
So say something like, people are busy mastering... How to cope with
no.
all the...
No. Probably busy not doing their homework. Oh, well.
JK.
JK, of course, did my homework, Miss Janie.
We just got back from winter break. And it...
What?
Kayla. Will you shut the door? Was that Christian?
Christian,
of course it was.
Christian, come here.
We're
I got it. I'm about
to. He's cutie.
The video, guys.
Hey, calm down. I'm making a video.
Oh my god, Kaylee.
Shut your mouth.
Kaylee, stop.
Why do you give me such an attitude? I'm nice to you. Like, I'm
he
always
is.
Nice to you.
He is always nice to you.
I don't get it. I really don't.
Kaylee, maybe if you got your shit right.
It's not me, it's Joe.
Not
nah,
either.
It's you.
Can
it's
you
always
take
you,
responsibility
Kaylee.
For your own actions, please.
Kaylee, what'd you do for New Year's?
I hung out with Joe and
Yeah, we did. We set it up.
Yeah, we did.
That was fun as hell.
Okay, can we go
Kaylee,
now?
We made out.
Oh my god. Can we start on this, please? Okay.
Damn, Kaylee.
Okay, shut up.
You came out of me.
I did not.
I was passed out.
He just wakes up and Kaylee is all over him.
I feel like if you like legit made out with her, you'd be the type of dude to be like, Kaylee, I can't believe you made out. That was awesome.
Yeah.
It's like high fiver. Like,
okay, can we go now? So, winter break just came to an end. What do you think people did? Okay, seriously.
It's terrible.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know.
You can just go with it.
Okay. Well, Estadua, winter break has finally come to an end. Let's check out what y'all did.
No, you have to say something funny. We are dining room.
Okay.
So, well, we just got back from winter break. What do you think people did?
Probably not their homework. I mean, I did do my homework, Miss Cheney.
Go home now.
Okay, well, let's check it out.
Yeah, go home that night.
So good.
Oh, wait.